I don't know which of these two I can't stand less.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Hard, never cut corners, and earn big things here in WWE.
Well, they say birds of a feather flock together. I just hope.
This is just like the fanfic.
And
I am so excited to see these two work together. Two of my absolute favorites are teaming up.
Yeah, the WWE fans going crazy. Mixed tag match. I like the interesting. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Look at this. Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Clothesline. So effective.
Watch this!
Northern Lights! Comes in off the tag. Takeover.
Very.
Oh man, nasty kick.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
She's feeling the hurt here. And she's getting fired up here.
Maintain the aggression.
Running bulldog. A foot just stomping down. Changes her fortune there. Forced onto the defensive now.
He's going for the cover.
One, two.
I have to question that decision, Michael.
And she's toying with her now.
Setting up for the T-bone.
She's closing the book on this one. We got a cover.
It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
She's in full control. She steers clear there.
Nice drop kick.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Not good for the back and body. She's taking a beating here. Can she keep her down?
Setting up for the T-bone.
the impact.
And what an elbow.
Point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Will this be it?
One, two, three.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here are your winners.
A very impressive victory.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to have...